Ahmadiyat zindabad, Ahmadiyat zindabad, Ahmadiyat zindabad, Ahmadiyat zindabad.
Good day, everybody. I am very honored and proud to send a congratulatory message to the Ahmadiyya Muslim community in Sierra Leone for celebrating 100 years of presence in the country. During this period, hundreds of boys and girls, men and women, have been educated by them. Even higher numbers have received basic medical and health care from the community. Being a member of the community is like belonging to a global family. For those of us who have had the opportunity to be educated by the Ahmadiyya Muslim Community Schools, we have learned that they provide lifelong support to you as a person. They are with you as you grow and become an adult. They support you both in your private and professional life. They mentor you, inspire you, motivate you, celebrate your successes, and provide a pillar of support in difficult and challenging times. They are always there with you to give you a shoulder to lean on when you need one. I have been honored to benefit from their support, both in Sierra Leone and across the world, as I pursue an international career. I have come to realize, understand, and accept that during my most difficult times, the Ahmadiyya Muslim community always has my back, irrespective of which part of the world I am in. I therefore want to take this opportunity, as the community celebrates 100 years of presence in Sierra Leone, to thank them on my behalf and on behalf of my family for the support they have given to me all these years, and to express my heartfelt gratitude for their 100 years of affecting, changing, and touching so many lives in Sierra Leone. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. I wish you a wonderful celebration.
Ahmadiyat zindabad, Ahmadiyat zindabad, Ahmadiyat.